here's your host, Mr. Music Maker himself, Lawrence Welk.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, greetings, friends, and welcome to you all. Nice to have you with us on this summer night on our opening number. This evening we feature our vocal group and our fine Dixieland trumpet man, Dick Cathcart. So let's get the show underway. Like our boys and girls are all set to bring you a happy show. Now, Miss Hemmer and Jimmy Roberts enjoy a relaxing boat ride on a pleasant summer evening. Let's join them for the song, Harbor Lights.
Same old harbor line that once brought me to you.
Lake Tahoe. Dance time for all the good people, and the band provides some danceable shuffle rhythm. The tune, Easy to Love. One and two and
let's meet four charming schoolgirls who are about to take a sentimental journey. The lovely Lennon sisters. Recently made a trip to Hawaii, and her visit inspired her to make an album, which she calls Hawaiian Ragtime. Now, Joanne, tell me something. Thank you.
you know, such an avid collector that he had trains running all through his house. My good old buddy, Larry Hooper.
This train don't carry no gamblers, this train. This train don't carry no gamblers, this train. This train don't carry no gamblers, no hypocrites, no midnight ramblers. This train is bound for glory, this train. This train is built for speed now, this train. This train is built for speed now, this train. This train is built for speed now, fastest train you ever did see. Oh, this train is bound for glory, this train. This train don't carry no liars, this train. This train don't carry no liars, this train. This train don't carry no liars, no hypocrites, no midnight flyers. This train is bound for glory, this train. This train is bound for glory, this train. This train is bound for glory, this train. This train is bound for glory, don't fight nothing but the rights and the holy. This train is bound for glory, this train. This train, why don't you get on board?
Thank you, Larry. Let's get back to that pretty lake where Myron Florin and Neil Abang are relaxing as they play the pretty song, Stranger on the Shore. One of America's great comedians has a talent that few people know about. Some time ago, we received a copy of a polka written by Red Skelton. We liked it very, very much, and we had Phil Horton write some words to it. And for the first public performance of this number, here are Barbara Boylan and Bobby Burgess singing and dancing to Red Skelton's World, World, World.
A bright, happy dance where a boy and girl twirl, 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 twirl at polka. Come dance the polka with me.
All accomplished by Mr. Welk. Him.
The show continues with Joe Feeney in the spotlight to sing some of the most requested Irish favorites. Frank Scott at the piano.
Did your mother come from Ireland? Is there something in you Irish? Will you tell me where you got those Irish eyes? And before you left Killarney, did your mother kiss the blinding? A perfect lady with a simple winning baby smile. Peggy isn't simple, that is why she has the other girlies beat a mile. Sweet personality, full of rascality, that Peggy O'Neill. Sure, I love the dear silver that shines in.
That was really my fault, ladies and gentlemen. I was standing next to Joe over there and kept on saying, hold it. I wanted to see how long he could hold that high note there. Yeah, as you can tell, Joe really feels at home with those Irish songs. For this week's memories of the great dance bands, we salute the fine swing band headed by Larry Clinton in the 30s and 40s. Here's Larry's own composition, the Dipsy Doodle, featuring several of our own swingers. Gentlemen, a one and two. Thank you. excellent fellows. This evening, we present a new twosome. We find Kathy Lennon and Steve Smith in a restaurant overlooking the lake as they sing Moon Over Miami. You folks will agree that some of our musicians have turned out to be pretty good actors. So let's go down to railroad station and join the celebration.
Ladies and gentlemen, can I have your attention, please? Our hometown talent winners, Jack and Joe, are leaving this fair community to take that big step in the entertainment world. Yes, they're on their way to the entertainment capital of the world, Hollywood. All of us have watched this brother and sister act work hard to make the big time, and we know they can do it. Joe, is there anything you'd like to say?
Well, Mr. Mayor, I'd just like to thank everybody here in our hometown for sending my brother and I out to Hollywood to be big movie stars.
Very good, very good. Jack, would you like to add anything?
Well, Mr. Mayor, I'd just like to thank everybody in my hometown for sending my sis and I out to Hollywood so we can be big movie stars.
There you are, ladies and gentlemen.
And just to show our appreciation, my brother and I would like to show you the number we've worked up for the big producers in Hollywood.
That's right, sis. Hit it, boys.
Hiya, brother.
Hiya, sis.
We'd like for you to see a song,
a dance,
and music, too.
We think it's real tricky.
Powder your face with sunshine. Put on a great big smile. Make up your eyes with laughter. Folks will be laughing with you in a little while.
Whistle a tune of gladness. Gloom never was your style.
The future's brighter when hearts are lighter. Smile, smile, smile.
do that just one more time, honey.
When the lasso comes around, we'll never want your side. The future brighter, when hearts are lighter.
Nice work up for us this evening.
Well, something in the close rhythm area.
Mm-hmm, very good. Gentlemen, give him a good beat. Now, here's a lovely lady, a beautiful song, and a pretty setting. Sounds like a perfect combination. Norma Simmer sings Secret Love.
Once I had a secret love that lived within. Secret love became impatient to be free. So I told a friendly star the way that dreamers often do. Just how wonderful you are, and why I'm so in love with you. Now I shout it from the highest hill, even toll the gold.
Is joined by the lovely Lennon sisters in this familiar folk song, The Big Rock Candy Mountain.
trees and the few red trees, the soda water fountain, where the bluebird sings by the lemonade springs on the Big Rock Candy Mountain.
Candy Mountain.
On a summer's day in the month of May, a burly bum came a-hiking down a shady lane near the sugar cane. He was looking for his lichen. As he strolled along, he sang a song of the land of milk and honey, where a bum can stay for many a day and he won't need any money. The buzzing of the bees and the cigarette trees, the soda water fountain, where the bluebird sings by the lemonade springs on the Big Rock Candy Mountain.
Candy Mountain.
In the Big Rock Candy Mountain, the cops have wooden legs, the bulldogs all have rubber teeth, and the hens lay soft-boiled eggs. The farmer's trees are full of fruit, the barns are full of hay. I want to go where there ain't no snow, and the sleet don't fall, and the wind don't blow, where the bluebirds sing by the lemonade springs, and the people don't care if you comb your hair. Just can't wait till I get there. On that Big Rock Candy Mountain. Rock Candy Mountain.
It is so beautiful. I just... are two more great tunes that will make you want to dance. Plus, the beautiful Moon River, sung by the Blenders. Four very cute 1960-looking guys that we really enjoyed listening to. So take it away, Mr. Welk.
Time now for some more dance music. And here's a typical Champagne arrangement of Dainty Miss featuring our flute section. One and two and... are getting into the summer spirit. They're taking life easy down by the water while they sing Moon River.
Waiting round very friend.
See you having fun. Now we feature our fine saxophone section and Bob Ralston at the organ in a Don Bonnet arrangement of a good old song, When You're a Long, Long Way From Home.
Reminding you to keep smiling. So long.
Ladies and gentlemen, I have a very, very pretty little girl here, Connie Havens. Connie belongs to the Havens family. Bob has been with our band for some time, one of the world's greatest trombone players. We have his lovely wife here with us, and I'm going to get a chance to dance with her, because I'm going to have the pleasure of starting this young lady, Connie, out in the show business. She's going to lead the orchestra for me. Bob Leader will come over here and sing for us. Can you do it by your own self?
Down on Bourbon Street.
Frank, I think I'm going to give you back to your daddy, and you did a wonderful job leading the band. Thank you so much. And now, ladies and gentlemen, that wraps up our show for this evening. It's been fun for us, and we hope for you too. Glad to be with us next week for a very colorful Gypsy show. Until then, all of us join our fine sponsors in bidding you a pleasant good evening. Good night.
Good night. Good night. Until we meet.
When it comes to snobbery, Hyacinth is in a class all her own. Don't miss the fun of Keeping Up Appearances next on Channel 17.
Good life pass you by.